Okay, so it's obvious, I mean, at least look at the inventory, that there's only two stim packs. And let's see. Do we have anything for where the ammo is? Well, I guess it's listed by each one. We're a little low on specialty things for, you know. Like, we still only have 76 cells for Righteous Authority. That one might be. That's an interesting weapon to take a look at here. I mean, it's. Oh, that's not pretty. No. Can barely hit a cow's rear end with this. Okay. It's basically an upgraded, pipe pistol, but we can just put it away for right now. So anyway, what it looks like is we've got just done one of the more major battles, going in and saving Nick Valentine. And I think before we do any other major fighting, we got to build up some money. We've got to perhaps do a little settlement building. That seems to be at least the rhythm of the game for me, at least the way I'm playing it, with the build that I've got. Now, if I'd gone with a melee build, where you could just keep going in and smacking everybody around. Then, let's see, can we move this ghoul out of the way? You know, we really have to clean up sometimes. I think if we'd gone that route, well, then you could just, you know, go mission to mission to mission to mission, just bashing people's heads in. But that wasn't the style we took. And, you know, we might need to do a little bit of weapon modding here, get some stuff updated, make a little money, shake around some ghouls. No, just, I'm a happy ghoul, and I'm gonna really like laying in this bus. Okay, we're just gonna dump that over here. You know, I don't know that actually affects the overall happiness of the camp, but I know I wouldn't want dead ghouls laying around. You know, it's one of the things I have to do at some point. Anything else over here? That, no, they're just working it. See, this guy doing anything?
Hi, how are you?
Good, yeah, it's. You could send him to Oberland as our. Let's see. Now, it'd be interesting if we were, say, supply lined him to Oberlin Station. Now, watch your food. Does the food go down? Nope, he wasn't doing anything. I should up armor him.
Yes.
Let's see.
Can we trade a few things?
Sure.
What do I have I can give him? Well, we have an athletic outfit. Which we can equip. Right? Let's see, did it go? Green shirt and combat boots. Let's see, the athletic outfit is this. Charisma and endurance goes up on that. Yeah, let's leave that and take that back and. I just dumped all my other stuff off, so probably can't. Who's running the store? Is that the guy running the store?
He's honest. His honest work gets.
Well, let's see if I just stent the store guy away. Yep, looks like. Oh, the heck with this then. Let's just load that. Yeah, that's fine. And then we'll rethink this. Let's see what that guy is doing. So if I look at him,
huh?
Harry says settler.
Got a dangerous look about you.
Did I have a guy move away here? Like, who's running the store? Okay, let's just come back another time here. Oh great, I forgot I moved the feral ghoul. Come on. Get the feral ghoul out of the place again. Trying to think what's the best way to go here. What kind of minor mission?
I feel as if we're finally making progress, huh? Mr. Valentine seems to be quite the detective.
I see a cow out there. Who's that? A provisioner. Oh, that's from one of the, well, you become a provisioner if you actually get out of there. Oh, okay, so. Maybe we could do some basic things like resources, miscellaneous. Build. I already have a scavenging station. I don't have enough bottle caps no matter what, but I need rank 2 local leader, which I've got. Rank 2 a cap collector to go for the big, oh, there's a cow! I don't know, does that mean I'm supposed to eat the cows, or...?
If you ain't been up to see Grey God, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
Hey.
Mr. Addison.
Hey, Codsworth.
Another is already in the works.
Thoughts?
Your thoughts?
What did the commies light their house with? Before they used candles. Electricity.
That's extremely funny. That's good.
I was just running some diagnostics on the old internals, sir. Maintaining such a level of performance doesn't come easy, you know.
Your thoughts?
I live to serve, sir.
How do you feel about us?
Never better. And might I reiterate, it's an honor to be chosen to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth.
Okay.
Nothing else for now.
All right, then.
What did they use to light their house before candles? Electricity. That's... that's pretty much how it goes. Is there stuff down here we can just grab? That's clicking along. We got a gun there. Blam, blam, blam. I know you're thinking, why don't you put the gun here so you can just waste people as you come along? And, you know, the more I look at it, we do have guns up there, so it might not be a bad thing to do. Move that sucker over. Store machine gun turret and the warehouse. Go to defense. Turret 1. We could go multiples on there, but that's a lot of That's a good enough for what happens up here so far. Okay, so what do you think we should do here? Rotten landfill, Mystic Pines, Lexington, no. Let's head back to Hangman's Alley for a moment. See how they're doing over there. I want to do some light work. I want to do, you know, some stuff to keep me leveling, earn me some caps. The Commonwealth is a dangerous place, which tends to get considerably more dangerous the farther south you travel. Now that's an interesting hint. Should do some stuff up north. Because of the spread inherent in the class of weapon, shotguns do more damage closer. Yeah, that makes sense. Probably wouldn't have mattered against that behemoth. Of course, I probably really needed a fat man for that sucker. Okay, how are we doing here? There's some people around. Whittling about what we need. Looks like everything's green. 5 people, 11 beds.
Yes?
Nope, I'm good. You know, what's interesting is it almost seems like these things are, settlements are assigning themselves people. You know, people are taking care of the food, and there's somebody at the watch station. That would be kind of a nice feature if you didn't have to worry about every single thing. If these people could take care of things for themselves a little bit. Yeah, I know this isn't optimal, but for some reason it has trouble building above this level. I'm starting to hit whatever the skybox is for building up here. So. This is what we call our thrilling sleep area. If you get up on the wrong side of the bed, you get up on the wrong side of the bed. Now, let me ponder. Right now, I'm thinking this is our best bet for the short term. Fast travel to Diamond City. Which could be a bad idea in of itself. Maybe some of these over there. Yeah, the railway rifle. Be interesting to get one of those. Or build one. Okay, so now we go this way. Yeah, let's switch to the, let's switch to that funky new gun that I got. The high rapid, you know, marksman's kind of blah blah. This might be a case of this is a very bad idea. Yeah, we might not advance the game at all here because it might end up just going to a previous save. That does look particularly nasty. I will say this. Yeah, where was that? It was in the M's. Marksman's Rapid Pipe Rifle. I'm only 81 away from The hardware store. That is impressive. You hear that?
Anybody, help!
All right, wish.
Somebody please help! She's hurt. Hurry, she's in here. Please help.
This is probably a trap. Come on, get up. This is really frustrating. There we go. Discovered Hardware Town. This is probably a trap.
She's right back here. Hurry.
They do this in GTA. She's right back here. Hurry, and then all hell breaks loose on you.
Oh, it's on.
Except, come on, open the door. They just blew themselves up.
I'm not even sweating.
They're really not good at this.
I dare say I'm slight.
Anybody left? Cogsworth? You got paint.
Mr. Addison, pick anything good?
Yeah, let's, a lot of stuff. Hey.
Can I be of service?
Carry the athletic outfit. I think I'm gonna have to start, I think I'm carrying too many weapons, really. Raider chest piece, raider right leg. Really using that. Sturdy Raider left arm. Still not a lot of room. See, I got a lot of stuff I like. Bottle caps, bullets. Take all your stuff. Take your vodka. Take your bullets. Take a stim pack. That's a definite goodie. Some Jeff and some buff out. Don't use the stuff myself, but you never know when you need a little insight from the old lady back in Sanctuary. Rad-X, beautiful. So this is the hardware store. Paint. Cap stash. We can use caps.
Excellent.
Care to poke around a bit, sir? There's quite an abundance of stuff here that may prove useful.
Mix a batch of green. Come back for more paint. Everything here is going to be dead anyway. Ooh. This is like, what the hell? Yeah, I'd say it's pretty grim. Probably a dumb idea considering I've got the paint. Dirty water.
Got it.
Gold watch, paintbrush, and wonder glue. Take all that. Coolant, connecting rod. Bottle caps. Used oil can might have oil in it. Cigar box, economy wonder glue. Economy wonder glue. Yeah, well, we'll dump some of this off to our buddy. A skull! You never know when you may need a skull. Cat register, an ashtray. Industrial solvent, that looks useful.
Hey.
Mister
Addison. Here, take this 10mm pistol, this adjustable wrench, this buff out, a cigar box, some coffee pots, connecting rod, a desk fan, dirty water, duct tape, wonder glue, empty coolant. Extinguisher for sure, flannel shirt and jeans. Yeah, I really don't use that one. Hold on to the green paint. That's a, okay, I can run now, but I'm really kind of still overloaded. Muzzled 45 pipe pistol, no. Office test fan, paintbrush, pipe pistol. Purified water, hang on to that for me again. Don't think I don't appreciate it. You know, what I think we should do with this stuff is take it back to, sharpshooters calibrated. Well, that's neat. I have to hang on to that. Let's go. I have 6 SUG machine guns on me. Well, no wonder it's still those.
Alright.
If we sell those 6 SUG machine guns. Now, in Fallout 3 in New Vegas, you'd want to hang on to those to repair stuff. Femur, left hand bones, there's some creepy shit here. Some coolant through here. The fence open. Yeah, I'm surrounded by super mutants. That's been my luck. No, look at this. That should be the same apartment building on the other side of my home base. Well, let's do this. Can we fast travel without getting too creative to Diamond City? Yeah, just because I'm still trying to build up all my cores and everything. Let's put that away for the time being. That's the dip-de-doo there. There's a barber shop. Something to eat.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition.
Heads up.
Yes, sir.
Wait there.
Will do.
Come on.
I think we're going to sell that pistol. And maybe the compensated powerful 10mm, although I've been using a lot of those.
The
it's certainly a harness, a leather chest piece, leather left leg. Now,
no skull in the league can withstand a swatter.
Nuka-Cola.
You there! You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
I don't know which way to go here. He knows what baseball is.
Look, dumbass, that's not how baseball was played.
That right, Mr. Smarty Pants? Hey, if you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
There were balls, strikes, three bases, and home runs. You kept score by how many runners made it to home plate.
Yes. None of this beating people to death nonsense.
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine,
he looks a little greasy.
Custom-made hickory swatters?
Very shiny.
Let's see what you have.
Handmade, each one.
Baseball, baseball uniforms. Hip in a wood. No, not really.
Nuka-Cola.
I don't know if I have any Nuka. I don't think I have any.
That's some great stuff, if you're interested.
Sure, let's take a look.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
Well, let me put you this way, Arturo. You got 455 caps, and I want them. There's a pistol. Now, keeping that. Where's my machine guns? Couple short combat shotguns. Submachine guns. Yeah, I think you're taking me. I think a bunch of submachine guns would be worth more than that. Value's 283 per submachine gun. And you're giving me, Tomo, 256 caps. 42 caps per machine gun. Wow. Well, I could use 300 caps. Confirm trade. So I got 544 caps. I don't think we sold them everything. Let's see. What did we do here? Oh, I only sold them one. There you go. Now, does he have stim packs? Probably the wrong guy, but, you know, they're a little bit loose with these things. You know, 4,000 for, yeah. We might as well get the money. Plus the carry bag. What about the other stuff? The crap. Sack hoods with hoses. A sturdy Raider left arm. Sure, there's an armor here someplace. Confirm the trade. And exit out.
No synths allowed at the surplus.
Need some custom hardware? We got
hey there.
A free
you?
For
I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Go. Clip size. Barrel.
Why?
Because I don't know you, and I will not serve a synth pretending to be human. So are you human?
Synth? What's a synth?
A synth, as in synthetic person. Those things the Institute makes. Look real, with hair and sweat and blood and everything. So, are you human or not?
No, I'm Jangles, the moon monkey.
That's just what a synth would do, ducking the question. We don't serve your kind here.
Hey, Myrna.
I said we don't serve your kind here, you synth. Trying to tell me... I said we don't
wow,
serve
you're
your
just
kind
done.
Here, you synth. Trying to tell me you're human now?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
What kind of business you running here, anyway?
We buy and sell anything and everything. 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. The robot takes care of customers at night. Only one I trust to do it. At least I know he's a machine.
Let's see what you got.
Here's what we got.
Okay, that's a crazy person. But, you know, hey, you'd hope for some of that in this game. Fusion cores. No, I don't have enough money for buy a fusion core. Looking for... Come on, stim packs. 125 each? We definitely need at least three. But can we? Get rid of some of this other stuff and offset that. Like a harness, all of their chest piece. A metal left arm. A raider chest piece, raider legger, dibbity. I don't want to carry this stuff anyway. Road leathers. Tune sniper rifle. I didn't even see that I had that. Well, I'll have to look at that. Confirm trade. I think I came out ahead on that.
Hi.
Got a reason for bothering me? Get lost.
Heads up.
Something you need, sir?
What you get?
I have.
All right, let's go find the guy on the wall. Prescriptions. That's the doc.
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You look
good.
Tell you what, you know, it's an interesting thing.
Anything for an upstart.
This is what I like about you, Wellington. You know what you are. Not trying to be anything other than helpful. Not like those people down there. Lower field workers always want what they haven't earned.
Astute observation, sir. Let me just freshen your glass again.
Thank you.
This colonial tap house. Okay, so much to check out here. It's
you cause trouble, there's gonna be trouble. Got it?
How did I even get up here?
Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dream.
Don't be caught dead. Protection from
the schoolhouse. I tell you, one of the things that I'm kind of surprised about is that for all of the talk about having this having a more happy color palette, it's just as bleak as they described in Fallout 3. You know, it's a pretty bleak place.
You're back. You find that paint?
Wasn't easy, but I found some. Yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Abbot.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
I'm sure we'll put that to good use.
Okay, see now, we've got a little bit more money. What are we looking at here? 665 caps. What we can do is fast travel. That's a bee sugar bomb. We're gonna start ripping people off. Let's go back to Hangman's Alley. Well, I'm thinking, I'm not sure I'm going to video all of this, because now we're starting to get into the really mundane stuff. I mean, we got the paint. But go back and forth, make a little bit of money, save up some stim packs, maybe do a couple minor missions. And then we've got ourselves built up a little bit. Now, do we want to go try and follow the main line through Mr. Valentine? Talk to the girl from the newspaper, Ms. Piper, who picked a peck of pickled peppers. Or what's the other line? The railroad. Of course, to go to the railroad, man, I have to get past that super mutant. Unless that's just a random occurrence. Well, this is the Black Knight. You all have a good night. I got some stuff to swap.
What's up with these guys?
What's up with these guys? Now, just watch here. And yeah, I've been doing some building, so I'm a little bit warm. You'll see, I've got a lot of rads. Cogler's like, what are you people doing? They're standing right next to the water, so they're taking a lot of radiation. Let's see if it happens again. I'm like, wow, look at all this water purification stuff. But now it won't happen now that I'm recording. Yeah, a certain range, or... yeah. I mean, they're getting significant amount of rads. Poof, poof, there you go. Just falling down. Radiation sick. This guy'll come down too. Back up. He must reset. But as you can see, I've been building some water purification. I got a whole thing going on. It's sanctuary. Oh, these three jeepers. They're falling down everywhere. I've got two industrial ones up at sanctuary. I'm going to add more. And apparently the way that works is that the extra water that the camps don't use disappears in your inventory at the workshop, and you can sell them off. every few days, you get some more water. So now that I've built everything up, it'll be interesting to see if we get a whole bunch of water in a couple of days. Right now, I think it's probably time. Well, you know what? Let's see if we can build some more stuff. I haven't been to Oberlin Station in a while, so I don't know what I'm going to find when I get here. Let's see. We want this. We want to go... Okay, happiness is like at 60. Two people here. There's them. They got their own gun. No power, just a little water. Can we get them a little more water? Is there anything near the... No, you can't get... There's no water on that side. See, there's water near here, but I don't think anywhere on... in the buildable area. That's unfortunate, because like I said, it'd be nice if we could build up a water plant somewhere else. We'll scrap this. They're all dead trees here, you know. It's... It's such a small place. Hard to build this one up. Can you take the rails? I think we should probably, though, put some kind of more resources here. Don't have a gear to get more stuff. Of course, we don't have a trade lane here, so it's, that's problematic. Back to Hangman's Alley. Super mutants are stronger and more resilient than humans and consider themselves the Commonwealth's superior race. They do struggle with basic English syntax, though, except for a couple, like, you know, Marcus from New Vegas. This is taking a while to load. We're attached to it and give it a custom name. I can have some fun with that at some point. We got a cow going on here. Let's turn off the flashlight because that's really annoying.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Yeah, here it is, war. There's really no place to get water for this place. If you're lucky, you can get a pump. Settler's in defensive mode. He's up on the wall. Yeah, pump here. How we doing on the numbers? People 6, water 3. Should probably put another pump in. We got 45 gears on this, and then the overall. Not gonna make much, but hey, something.